After the break, we're going to be whistling down the wind with Nick Haywood. But first, Malcolm McLaren's favourite DJ, DJ Gary Crowley! Yay, Gary!
Good afternoon, hipsters, flipsters. My name's Gary Crowley. I'm the record shouter on the Magic Box, and welcome.
Hi, this is Malcolm McLaren. I'm saying hi to everyone on the Magic Box. And Gary, you really are a Buffalo boy.
Well, thank you, Malcolm.
Don't touch that dial.
What a way to kick off the show. Here's Michael Jackson and Wannabe Starting Something. Barry Manilow record tonight. So remember to listen. See ya.
One night at a concert, I met this bloke called Clive Banks who had a publishing and a promotion company, and he rang me up the next day and said, had I any friends who were looking for a job? And I said, well, I'm a little bit bored at the moment. What's the job? And he told me about it, and it was an A&R scout for his publishing company. So I jumped at the chance, and I went there, and I worked for him for about 2 or 3 years, and then out of the blue, a bloke that I'd met up at Capital Radio, when he was in fact working for Radio 1, rang me up and said that they were interested in getting a few younger people involved in the radio station, and he asked me if I'd like to come in and have a go at doing a dummy radio show. I like the idea of it being like a sort of a cartoon strip or something on the radio, and I like the idea of like this little boy with a magic box of records going on these adventures. Fluff, ready for a second?
Aye. Oi, Fluff, did you play any of these last night on the rock show, just out of interest? Did you play the Bowie last night?
Yes, we played the B-side of the Bowie, which I think is a far more interesting record, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's okay. It means we can play the A-side then.
Yeah, we'll play the A-side.
Well, why not play the B-side?
Well, if you played the B-side, why can't we play the A-side?
Well, I think you should too, because I think it's better than the A-side.
Is it a different version of Let's Dance?
Yeah. Well, Let's Dance is the A-side.
Yeah.
But the B-side is a far better track, and if you haven't heard it, have a listen to it.
Okay, right. Well,
get into some more mischief, Crowley, all right?
Are you still at school?
Yeah.
Prison.
Yeah. Safe centre.
Hi, oh, here they are.
Hey,
Justice Lark, good to see you.
Hello,
Cindy.
Okay.
I'm really glad you could make it.
Yeah, Gary, I got a rhyme that the Supreme Team and Gary Crowley, we can do together.
Yeah?
I thought of something in New York while I was in New York.
Okay, well, that sounds interesting. But should we go upstairs, you know, do some scratching? Because
yeah,
I know all
DJs,
that scratching is making you rich. Come on, let's go and finish some. We'll see you up in the studio, okay?
Okay, wait, see
okay, come on, boys.
It's Saturday night, we're gonna rock the mic
with DJ Gary Crowley.
We're a Supreme Team and we're really mean.
Hey, people, let's have the party.
Now kick off your shoes, relax your feet. We're gonna rock you, shock you, shock you till your body get weak. DJ,
hey,
wherever you be, Supreme Team is at the T.O.P.
Yes, good afternoon, my name's Gary Crowley and welcome to Capital Radio's weekly boss record session. And in the studio with us, live, we have New York's world's famous Supreme Team. That is
just a lot of superstars
and
C Divine, the mastermind.
Okay, boys, question number one. How did you get involved with a character like Malcolm McLaren?
Go ahead, Jesse. Will you please tell him? Because it's a very funny story. Well,
There's a young man by the name of Terry that lives in New York City, and he was constantly calling the radio station, calling my house, calling my office. He was calling everywhere, every day, trying to get in touch with us. And one day I decided I'd give him a phone call, and he told me that a young man by the name of Malcolm McLaren wanted to meet the world-famous Supreme Team. So I got in touch with C.D. Vine, the mastermind, and we set up for an appointment to meet Malcolm McLaren. See, you tell him from there.
And then we walked down to the hotel. So this very funny-looking guy said he wanted to make a very funny record. And we funny people anyway, so we agreed, and here we are, making Buffalo Gals, and we're here now, and we're gonna make another hit record that's going platinum every day.
Hi, this is Malcolm McLaren. I'm saying hi to everyone on the Magic Box, and Gary, you really are a Buffalo boy.
Well, thank you, Malcolm.